So first there was the OG nerd, then my slot modded version. Now there's the full production. Holy moly.